keep Gary out of the biscuit tin, I hide the biscuit somewhere far away, like Patrick's house. Unfortunately, Patrick ends up eating the biscuits anyway.
SpongeBob! That's it, you genius. You just solved the decades-old dilemma.
I'm warning you, Mr. Krabs. Patrick will eat anything you give him.
Breaking news! Earlier today, Mr. Eugene Krabs, proprietor of the Krusty Krab Restaurant, partnered with his beloved secret phone.